the best with social media between the two of you guys? Who's more on Twitter, Facebook,
Instagram?
Who's
we he, both kind of do that.
Do
you? Both do that, but I think you are better.
I think you could say that I'm better at it only because I've paid more attention to it and worked at it. I know maybe that sounds lame.
But you've been at it.
For a longer time. That's
but you also realize that it's a necessity nowadays. And it really does connect you with your fans.
We were just having a big conversation about it, how we're not even doing as much as we should. As much as we want to be, like, you know, we're talking about we want to be this and that. Like, there's things that we need to do to get ourselves there.
It's also refreshing to know that you guys actually do your social media. A lot of the fans think that it's somebody behind the scenes, manager, label, road manager.
You know, it happens, like, where the label will, like, post, like, kind of that we're just talking about, like, we just forget to talk about.
Like, dude, I was talking to my manager on the phone before, like, I came in here today for soundcheck, and I was trying to find the door, and I'm, like, I'm freezing cold outside, and clearly I'm wearing the, like, I'm not in the right. And I'm saying to him,
we gotta get you like a snowmobile suit.
Oh no, 100%. And I said him on the phone. I'm like, dude, I don't even know what fucking city I'm in right now. Like, seriously, like, I live day to day. Like, we get on that bus, get each other sick, smoke some weed, and end up in the city and play a show. So I don't even know where we're going. So that's why the label come in for like tweets and be like,
has it ever happened where you've forgotten where you were on stage? Like, where the hell are we? Is that a moment ever happened?
It's pretty funny. The other night, I thought you said the wrong city, but I was like,
me too. I was scared when we were in. I can't remember.
I think it was before Chicago. It was in Toronto.
Yeah, no, Toronto. I knew we were in Toronto. But sometimes I'm like, I don't see that. I'm just insane.
Then you just zip it. You're like, forget it. Or your mouth just.
How are you guys doing, United States?
How are you, Midwest? You're in New York.
You know what? Of all the 50 states, I love this one the most. I can, like, still kind of get away with it, probably. I'll try tonight.